'Twas two nights before Christmas, and all up in this room, your boys have been prepping a holiday boom. Mm. With melodies gay and drinks all too hearty, featuring Porter on bass and old Noan Partly. So make way for an evening so jolly and grand, 'cause it's episode 2 of our one night band.
Yeah. All right.
What are we going to be doing tonight?
We're doing some Christmas jams this evening, and some regular ones as well. In fact, mostly regular ones, but...
We have some we have a guest,
we have a guest.
That's right.
Brendan?
We have Noan Partly with us.
And Jack, what do you think?
About...
Okay.
He can say...
All right.
He can say something this time.
Jack's got a mic again.
I have a mic for the first time on these streams.
Hopefully it's on.
Hopefully it's on.
Leave me in, Kay.
Well, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. Got no place to go. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping. We got some corn for popping. Lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Finally kiss goodnight. I hate to be out of the storm. You really hold me tight. All the way home I've been warm. I is slowly dying. And my dear, we're still goodbye. As long as you love me so. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Yeah!
Okie dokie, okie dokie.
Christmas stream!
Thank you, thank you. We did some last minute changes.
We got a crowd here, we got a party, we're having a good time. Mm-hmm. We're all feeling good.
Nogged up on nog.
Right.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Can
yeah,
we go wrong. Around and say something that we're all thankful for this year?
And that's the wrong holiday.
Wrong holiday. We can be thankful on Christmas.
I'm thankful that we're doing this.
Mm-hmm.
This is great.
Yeah?
Yeah. Hopefully you guys smash that like button.
I'm thankful for my boys over here, my good boys, Jack, Brendan, and Eric.
Jack's thankful for.
I'm thankful for being able to play music in these tumultuous times.
Mm-hmm. Wow. Okay.
Yeah.
And Brendan.
I'm thankful for all of you guys. That's it.
My answer.
That's it.
Ready?
Yeah.
In dreams, you wander back to me, free and as I found you, peeling bark off a dying tree. One slick breeze, and we're face to face in a crowded place. Circling round, it's easy, and a paradise. And everyone's watching, yes, everyone's talking, but no, not a soul could come close. To her waltzing around that stays holy still as the years all flicker out, yes, out and in, and in and out of you. Wondering which was for me. Circling, circling, circling round. Oasis is sure to be found in dreams. You wander home back to me. And everyone's watching, yes, everyone's talking. But no, not a soul could come close to her waltzing around. Stays holy still as past the years, I'll flicker out and I wouldn't leave if I could. Though I swear that I need to, cause time standing still flowers none of the growth that it seems to.
It's time for Miss Noan.
Our special guest is going to come up.
You want to play our transition song while she's getting ready?
Merry Christmas, everybody. Happy holidays, Merry Christmas. So we've worked on a few songs here. We're going to do some classic songs. We're super excited to present our guest tonight.
Mm-hmm. How do you feel?
Good.
Introduce yourself.
Yeah, tell us about yourself.
Hi, I'm Noan Partly. I'm a singer-songwriter from Tampa. It's my pleasure to be here tonight with you fine gentlemen.
Thank you so much for coming.
Are you excited?
Okay, cool.
All right, well, I guess, which one do we want to start with, boys?
Let's start with the classic.
Okay, let's do it.
So we're going to do a little bit of a Beatles song here, a little bit of a happy vibe. It's called Oh Darling. I think you guys know it. Here we
go. Oh. Thank you.
Do we have any comments?
We're blessed to have great talent come here to the One Night Band.
The One Night Band, episode two. Okay.
Let's see what the people are saying here.
Yeah, what's going on in the comments? Any questions we got for our guests yet?
Julia says, happy holidays. Great to see
happy
you.
Happy holidays.
Sebastian says, ring those bells, slay those bells. How do you spell tumultuous, Jack? Get you on that one.
How do you spell tumultuous, Jack?
Our buddy JT says, smashing that like button as hard as he can. Okay, Nick says, what are you guys asking Santy for Christmas? We'll start with Jack.
God. We'll start with Kay.
I have no case for my piano, so I'm asking for a case for my piano.
You do need that.
Yes. He's got a very nice piano, but no protection.
And one Easter egg.
Yes.
Okay, Brendy?
You need protection.
I need a new Razor scooter.
Okay.
I want to... big bouncy ball,
Betsy,
another Razor
yourself?
Scooter. Mm. That's it. I'm simple, you know.
I'll say I needed a blanket.
Eric, you definitely need
but
a blanket.
But I got one from my friend Sophia. Thank you.
Yeah,
thank you.
Yeah.
Okay. No more sleeping with the duvet.
Yeah.
No more sleeping with the duvet.
Wow, the big upgrade.
Well, if Santa's out of electric longboards, I need one.
Okay, okay.
If he's got any in stock.
And Miss P, what about you?
I was going to say a sense of purpose, but an electric board sounds pretty cool.
Yeah.
Man, elves don't make that.
That's pretty good. That's pretty good.
Yeah.
Well, okay.
Let's get into another song.
Let's do another one.
Let's do Nina Simone.
You're mine.
amazing. So much fun.
Yeah, that was great. Yeah, that's great.
Wow. Oh, yeah. We don't get the privilege of playing with other musicians, especially lately during COVID. So we've been trying to do this. We've been trying to invite some people to play with us. And if you're watching this and you're saying, man, I can sing and I want to play with these guys, hit us up. We're, like, trying to find people.
Let us know.
So it's just fun. We're just coming here and hanging out, having a good time, and making great music. And what more could we really ask for?
That's right. On this Christmas, nothing more.
On this
Speaking
Christ-
of
on
this Christmas.
What a great segue.
What a great segue. You want to do one more, Patty? Oh, yes.
Wow. I'm excited for this one.
I'm scared for this one. It's hard.
No.
Okay. Whenever you're ready.
Thank you so much. We got to give it up for our guests.
Yes, thank you so much. Thank you.
Everybody give it up.
Thank you guys.
Hope you're having fun. We're definitely having a great time having you. We're going to have to do this again sometime.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely. We will have to do that. Do we have anything else in the comments?
Any other questions before we send our guest off?
Yeah, I think we do. Well, I think she wants to sing with... That's for the last song. Ron says, he's in the room, he says, who's your favorite Muppet? I'll go Pee-Pee, the shrimp.
Pee-Pee.
Elmo.
Elmo's not a Muppet.
I know.
Damn it, Eric.
It's the same thing.
Okay, another question. This one's for Eric. In your perfect alphabet, how many letters would you have?
26. Rather than, I think there's 27.
No.
I'm going to cut that. And put
go,
it on
back,
the story.
Go back.
Okay.
I don't know how many there are.
Oh, no.
This one's for Jack. How do you deal with snow?
With snow?
Yeah, this time of year.
I moved to Florida. Mm-hmm. Get the hell out.
Yeah. He got out of the cold.
Okay. This one's for Brendan. Which one of us would look the best with Haley Ostwald's hair?
Definitely Eric.
Yeah. It's time for a change.
Eric, can you get a perm?
I could.
Yeah.
Okay, Tyler says he's in chat. My buddy Tyler in my room. It says day 69 of requesting back that ass up. Anybody know that one?
Nope.
No. Sorry, Ty.
Seth Tram says, and this one's for Jack again. No protection for pleasure or protection for peace of mind?
Protection for peace of mind.
Okay, cool.
Good man.
Keeping the world under popular.
Spread a good message.
These are dangerous questions. Yeah. If Brendan and Kay were in a relationship, what would their
what would our ship name be?
Yeah, oh. Shipped.
Crendon?
What would it be?
Crendon sounds
Crendon
like
or BK?
It would just be B.
Crendon sounds like a goblin.
You would be Barrican.
Barrican.
I like that one.
Barrican.
I like Barrican.
That's pretty cool.
Wow.
That's a good name. You should name your son that.
Barrican.
With the B emoji. who put that question in so we can interrogate them?
Sebastian.
You got anything else back there that we missed? It's going fast.
Do you guys have any questions?
Yeah. Any questions in the room?
Okay, so the question is, how often do I alternate between this shirt
and the
and
other
like
shirt?
The other one I have? It's like
every other day.
So I'll do this shirt for like a nicer gig. We're at like maybe like liquor. I don't know. It's more fancy, you know.
It's got bottles on it.
That's why I'm here for this.
Yeah, that's kind of.
But then the other shirt is for the like the other stuff. So I only have two. All right.
Okay, I guess we're into the last song.
That's all of us. Jack, who's your favorite Muppet?
Dude, I don't know Muppets.
I don't either.
That's disgusting. Okay, so we're clear. We've practiced this a few times. Prosperos, año, año. I forgot what it is with the Y.
Let's just do it.
Año. Yeah, but, okay.
Prospero, año.
This is a sing-along, so if you're at home, you should sing along.
G-A-D, B minor.
Gotcha.
E minor.
All right.
B minor.
Oh yeah.
We'll step up hours.
It's a two click count.
Over there?
Two click count.
No.
Oh, wait, no. Wait, what song is this?
Feliz Navidad. Okay, no, yeah, please. That's all we ask. That's all we ask.
As long as you scream.
That's all we ask. All right.
Okay, I'm ready.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad, prosperos año felicidad. Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, prosperos año felicidad. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad, prosperos año y felicidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad, prosperos año y felicidad. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. whispers from the bottom of my heart.
Merry Christmas, everybody. Thank you so much for tuning in.
I actually have another poem to send us off. If that's
we got
okay.
One final send-off. Thank you again for tuning in.
Thank you guys again. Excuse me, I'm a little nervous.
He's a little choked
so
up.
So our speakeasy live stream is ended and done. We've finished our eggnog. We've had all our fun. We've caroled and caroled so merrily and gaily. So thank both girls and thank you to Bailey. So here, yeah. Us exclaim as we drive out of sight, Happy Christmas to all. And to all a good one night.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Good night, everybody. Good night. Right. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Good night. Happy holidays.